כן, אסף.
הגענו לתשובה מעניינת, רב.
We came to an interesting answer that, first of all, in regard to one answer, we came to the conclusion that you don't have to say what the previous friend says, but every friend says his opinion.
What? Why do I need to repeat what the previous friend said?
Because the initial perception was that as if each friend has to agree and say what the previous friend said, but it's clear that it's not that. But to the contrary, the multiplicity of opinions, if each friend does not rule out what the previous friend says, but adds to it, that gives a complete answer.
How is it complete?
It's complete by including everyone's opinions, but we're all in the same direction, attitude, approach, with each other. We're not against each other. We don't criticize one another.
Yeah, but do you have one answer?
Again, we didn't have time to complete a circle, but we did start feeling an answer.
The answer should be directed at the Creator, and then it will become one. Try to feel it this way, and then you'll see that if you truly think about Him, you set your intention on Him, then all those individual answers are in total complete one another, and you get a common answer, but towards Him, because our heart will rejoice in Him. Like it or not, this is how we should be aimed. This should be, this is the right, the naturally correct way.